The number one thing that I wanted to accomplish with this record is make a good record. I don't care who it makes mad. I don't care what happens. So we did that. I think we went and made a good record. I think Mark Wright did a great job on his part, and I think Buddy Cannon came in and knocked it out of the park on his part. So the happiness in my voice is the comfort in my mind saying, I'm going to make this record the way I want to make it, and I don't care if it makes Santa Claus mad.